preferably with a British accent.
Okay,
absolutely.
The God's own language.
Okay. Tip, chip, chip, toodaloo. I told this lady in the sense, she's English, and she has her Earl Grey. I said, are you going to have your Earl Grey? And I said, I give her a hard time. I thought, tip, and she was walking up, chip, chip, cheerio.
Tell me the tip.
Okay, if you want it longer, you just have to, you build it up like that, you're in a good way, right? Donna's watching.
Yes.
If it's like that, it's a tip. You and I have to make it longer, get another piece of clay. No, this is all out.
I don't know if it needs to be longer.
Okay, well, let me hear. I'm going to show you how to score it.
Here's the scorer.
Oh, here I got one. And make sure you put, this is going to be when you put a little slop, a little paper clay around it. I'll show you, but you got to score around it where you're going to put that piece. That's how you do it.
Yeah.
So whatever, I think it would, isn't the tail kind of hot or high? It's not just on the bottom, right?
The black-tailed jackrabbit has black on the bottom.
On the bottom?
So you really
Well, make sure you put that and be sure to have a little hole in it like that so it won't
explode.
Well, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's very
sort of like that. See how the...
See, I had to see the tail. This is the tail of it. It's a hair, and a jackrabbit is a hair.
Yeah.
So that's the tail I wanted to get, and I like the sturdiness of the backbone, and I want the head on mine to be nice.
Look, and I'm going to show you how to do the foot.
Oh,
cut
good.
The piece.
Yeah.
But it's too wide for me because he's so small.
Oh yeah.
But you just put the two pieces together like that. See.
Uh huh.
Whatever length you want on the, and then I'll show you how to tuck it in. But